Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get some of these custom items that Minecraft has. So let's begin. The first one we're going to be doing is the command block. This is, if you don't know how to get this is just disappointing, but you do slash give at s command block in chat, like this. And instead of doing that, I'm going to do command, and then I'm going to do block. See? And when I do that, so you got a command block. Pretty cool. Now to the next block, the burial block. This is very helpful in building. To do this, you're gonna want to do this command, slash give us burial. What you by doing this command right here gives me a burial. Now for this one, it's kind of complicated. So let's follow the red line, and well, you don't really need to follow the red line, but do this command while flying like this, and then do that command in chat. It looks something like this. When you do it, something like that will happen. You wanna hop into that like this, and then you're going to want to find the closest end gateway. So let's go find one. My end gateway looks like that thing right over there. You're gonna fly all the way over there. When you reach that area, you're gonna wanna get an item called a structure block by doing slash give at s structure, and then that, and then block. Now place your structure block right there, and then what's it called? Do these command, do this, call it end, E-N-D, do 1, 1, 1, and then do the offset as 1. And then after you do that, you're gonna wanna do save. And then you're gonna wanna go find the portal thing. And when you finally find your portal thing, you're gonna wanna do this slash world end. And then ta-da! You got your own end gateway. I'll put a link to the tutorial where somebody shows how you can get these blocks easier and more simply, and it will also help you when doing it. So yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of these tutorials for commands and little things like this. I'll see you guys in another tutorial or command block tutorial. Bye.